gotta stand it out.
How many extra toes would you have before you ask the doctor to remove some of them?
Half. If I had an extra half a toe, I'd be like, lock this the fuck off, sir.
I wouldn't get rid of them.
You say that like you got plans.
I got only plans.
He's gonna stand it out.
I think we just learned who's in defeat. That is amazing, because for people who are in defeat, you are 10% above the competition.
Favorite place to eat when you come to Little Rock?
My favorite place to eat when I come to Little Rock. I haven't been here enough. What?
You got a restaurant?
I don't know. I thought, shit, do you have a restaurant recommendation?
George's.
Did she just say my vagina? I would eat there, but I hear the wait is annoying, so.
I do have a perfect next question.
What?
What was your most awkward interaction with an audience member after a show?
Apparently breakfast. Holy shit. I appreciate the offer of takeout, but I'm happy with what I have at home, so.
Thanks for watching and sharing this video. And thank you for following me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, and everything else. If you want to watch videos like this before anyone else, check out patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter and come to a live show. I am touring just about everywhere. You can get tickets and see where all my shows are at stevehofstetter.com. Thanks for watching.